Battlefield of Glory Medieval or Reconquesta. Now, let's see if we can punch a few holes in these guys. We're evading. Brakes. Hey. Minerals care? Doesn't look like any of the members of our army actually care about those guys. They must have been jerks. Let's get these guys engaged. Hopefully I don't take too many disruptions. They fell back. They can move off. Then give them a flank attack. Not sure why he can't attack anyone. Archers are absolute pants in this. Right, he's recharging. Well, I got him out of the way at least. This is my flank of worry. They just break on contact. Would you say knights down a fair chunk? Broken. Alright, let's flick open this. If you try and stem whatever bubble on that flank. Yeah, you ain't gonna win that fight. Alright, end turn. No one else I wanna actually engage with. Come on, win a few fights, I'll lay about it, that's not good for me. Oh no, general. That pulls that general just annihilates our entire flank. I better not be Nelsid. Alright, so all my other gains have just completely evaporated in a turn. An ideal. Oh dear, everyone's fragmented breaking disrupt. Yeah, that general falling has just completely destroyed me. Fragmented. Breaks. Yeah, I've gone from 5% to 12% in a turn. That's not even moving yet. Yep, I've gone from winning to losing in a turn. Oh god, they fragmented two other guys as well. Almost pushing up to 40% out of it, that's right. Right. What am I going to do to pull this out of the fire? Auto brake. Granted. That's not what I was hoping would happen. Drive those guys off. That one as well. This guy is having an extremely bad day. Their fragment isn't falling back. To recover. You apparently can't move. Basically, you see a series of rallies just to try and save myself here. Right, they broke. They disrupted. The impact. Straight to disrupted, of course. I think we're dealing cavalry, you've got to get through that first charge then. Alright. Right, they're going to take these guys with them. Oh, funny enough. Yeah, this is all going fantastic, though, isn't it? Just generally done for now. Jamal's death just finished in what was a dicey but painful situation, just turned into an absolute rat. Break. Oh, there we are, then. These guys are done for, they can't take this much damage without auto braking. Be disrupted. Oh, the rolling is nice. Does not get me much in the way of the bullet. Right. Of course, they're disrupted. I'll start moving this guy, these guys towards this flank. Let's see if we can do a chain round on these guys. Nope, of course they're going to hold firm. Right. Disrupts those guys, they won't hold firm. That sounds out the way when this guy breaks. Of course he holds, of course he does. Fragmented. Turn and take the charge, I think. Hey. That's a good shot, I'll give you that. Wouldn't it, but not any real force. Turn you guys around. Alright, end of turn. I might get him to 25% and force him to get to full 70. Yeah, if I rented. Well, she didn't use cohesion straight away. Oh, you fragmented enemy. Oh no, that was my guy. I was reading the wrong one. I thought that was going too well. Oh dear. They're probably going to reach 40 before I get to 25 on them. Yikes. 25, there we go. I might should drag this one out for the long run. The guy's been chased down by this. At least they're distractions in cavalry. Turn around. Hold firm, of course. Good. Likewise. That was much an old. Just too much of an evade, apparently. Kill that guy. Auto breaks. Held firm, of course they did. You get into your combat. You're just trying to hold arm off. Yeah, held firm on the second wave. It was worth a punt. Yeah, I dropped them down to fragmented, that was a good choice. Let's move this guy so he's ready for a flank attack up there. Your blocking force. Gone. Alright, let's cycle the enemy turn. And then hope that I can actually just hold. Auto brakes, not good. Brakes. One of you guys break this gun. Any hope breaks? I guess they push us to 40 anyway. I'm not hopeful for my chances, but it's not going to be a complete whitewash. Rally, that's good. Alright, thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.